shoot the hardest video to that shit.
Man, I don't know what the car would do, but you can shoot the hardest video to that shit. The doors were just open.
Alexa,
what is
you need some marijuana.
Bro, that's fesh. You, like, that's a unicorn. When you catch one of them, you don't let that motherfucker go. See, when that motherfucker come running around the corner, you don't let that go. Because it's its own thing. Somebody want to see one of them, they got to come to you.
Honestly, like, your brand name change, like, the whole thing was actually, like, played a part in my whole, like, I referenced
real,
you
bro?
Many times. When I try to make sense of it to people, I referenced you, because I was like, remember when, like, 2 Chainz, like, changed his name, and, like, you know what I'm saying? Just to be new. But I've been believing in you, man, forever,
oh,
bro.
No, listen,
for real.
Man. This next joint I'm gonna play, it got a sample on it, so I can either, like, wait to use it for Black Belt and put it with the rest of them, or I just felt like it's a right now record. It's called Burglar Boss, so maybe I can put it on here. But you seen, you heard majority of the vibe of the shit,
right.
So
nah, it's just crazy.
You know, let me play this for me.
But I feel like that's words that I even, like, even as a fan, and I'm a fan, you know what I'm saying? Like, you're, like, one of my favorite rappers of all time and shit. Like, I say that, like, proudly, you know what I'm saying? Like, just got the best songs and shit. I always hit you, like, you know, I always text you and shit, whatever, you know, like, inspiring shit. But, man, that's, like, words I want to remember you by and shit, you know?
Yeah,
it's like shit that I don't know about you. That's the best part about it. Yeah, me, it's like when I know I'm gonna listen to the album and it's like y'all here checking and all that shit to be like, damn, Chainz, like nobody does this as good as you. But then it's like to hear that is like, that's that like, fuck.
Okay, cool.
So it's life shit that I'm like, damn, I feel like, you know, you peel back a layer, just let me see something else for a second that like, and the way you phrase it is so crazy, you know, you got real. Like, it's important, too, because I know we both like to do that shit. Mm-hmm. But, man, you do that shit for real. You know, when you put you on one of those beats and you snap,